जय श्री कृष्ण हरनाथ। पागल हरनाथ
पार्ट वन लेटर 9 एड्रेस टू अनुकूल चंद्र मुखोपाध्याय। बाबा अनु, अ पेरुजल ऑफ योर लेटर हैज कॉज्ड मी ग्रेट पेन। इट इज यूजलेस टू राइट टू मी इन दिस वे। हाउएवर, रिमेन इंटॉक्सिकेटेड इन श्री हरिज लव, इम्बाइबिंग द स्वीटनेस ऑफ हिज नेम and devoting yourself in the work of doing good to others, Sri Krishna will definitely be kind to you. The only means of making Sri Krishna your own is the ardent desire to do so. He cannot be had in exchange for any valuables. Religious austerities, vows, penances, or studies are not at all efficacious in winning him over. See, therefore, that you remain strong in earnestness. To Sri Krishna, all things are alike. Consider the universe your own. It is Sri Krishna's. And as Sri Krishna is dear to you, things belonging to him should necessarily be also dear to you. Do not covet the earth for its own sake. Like it as belonging to Sri Krishna. Then malice or hatred will have no place in your heart. When you realize that a thing belongs to someone else, you will never consider it your own. When cowboys congregate in pastures with their herds, each calls the particular herd in his care as his own. One says, bring my cow back, my cow has fallen ill, my cow has given a calf, but he feels no pleasure or pain in all this, as he is conscious that the cows in his herd are not actually his, although he calls them his own for the time being. Similarly, when one realizes in his heart that every object belongs to Sri Krishna, he will have no attraction for anything, although he may call everything his own. This is sannyas or self-control, etc. Thoughts of this kind work out liberation, and the thinker becomes a liberated man. Strive always to live in this manner. Living in this way, if you engage yourself in doing good to others, vanity will never enter your mind. And in the absence of vanity, you will be free from a longing for self-esteem. Once bereft of vanity, you will find the selfless Nityananda's mercy and then the attainment of the peace of Sri Chaitanya will be in your hands. You will then be carefree. You will then not only enjoy the highest bliss yourself, but make others float in joy and drown others in joy too. Yours, Haro.
Jai Shri Krishna Harinath.